Welcome back to Let's Play Daggerfall Unity, The Elder Scrolls 2 Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. I did a test recording, and the indicators were not showing up here and up here. Sorry, that must have been rather annoying for last episode and the last 9 or 10 minutes of the episode before. We had flickering recording indicator and FPS counter here. I don't know why. I can't tell when it's doing that. I have to watch the video back. So hopefully there's nothing there now. That's all I have to say. And it's supposed to be invisible for you guys. Right, so we have to do this for the Temple of Stendar. Deliver a quantity of pine branch to Isana Greenton in the Kingsley residence, which is actually off the main map, not a residence in a town, and at the Bat and Goat Inn. And then also, I want to do this. This love letter thing. Bucking Wing Manor. So what residence is this? Kingsley residence. Kingsley, L-E-Y? Oh. That's pretty cool. Oh, you can really zoom in. I didn't know we could even do that. Alright. Like Kingsley, like this way. No. I saw it off the map. Am I writing it wrong? S-L-Y, Kingsley. Thought that was the way I did it the first time. Okay, I'm not sure what's going on here. Residence. That's not it. That's funny. I type in residence. It should not come up with this. It's finding Redeemer. I don't know what's going on there. Kings? Oh, wait a second. I didn't have everything selected. You can't find without... Let me see. No, I'm still not getting anything. It's probably a home. This is like confounding me here. Let's try it like this. the Kingsley residence. I mean, it wouldn't be in another like area. Kingsley. Graves of Buckingsley. Yeah, I can't find this. I swore I found it last time, too. Alright, let's go for the other place, because I'm trying to, like, record an episode here. I swear I found it, and it said it was a residence. It said it was on the map as the Kingsley residence. Alright, let's try to find this. Buckingwing Manor. This is a... random thing we picked up with, what did I have? A Tanto. And then we found this. The letter reads, "Dear Gondawir Garfield, I got your letter, your last letter a few days ago. You have no idea how happy it makes me to hear from you again. I miss you too. You have no idea how much. Captain Belladara Wickton said we can go back home next month. I can't wait to finally see you again. Love, Belladissa Garcroft." So I'm guessing this letter never made it to its destination, so we're gonna try to deliver this letter. And it's a Buckingwing Manor, so maybe we can find that one. I hit that by mistake. I can't find anything that I'm supposed to go to. Buckingwing. Buckingham Manor. We have that. Alright. Well, I'm not sure what to do. I'm gonna pick up a quest from someone else. If we can't even... can here. Wow. Let's go back to Wayrest. Because I don't know what to do with my life. Right. Watch, we can't find Wayrest. Wayrest is there. Don't understand. The city is under attack! And critical strike improved. Someone seemed surprised when seeing the diamond you're carrying. Unbelievable! You found my brother's diamond! Look, it says his name right there. Periector Mastersmith. Yeah, that was the diamond next to the Tanto. We just looked at the Tanto before. He died in the Battle of Wayrest 5 years ago, and we never recovered his body. By Akatosh, you have to give it to me. It would be so nice to have something to remember him by. Please, I will trade you this jade for it. A jade for a diamond. Well, hopefully we get a reputation increase or something. The coat of arms of Wayrest is masterfully carved onto the city's doors. Oh, thank you, thank you. My poor brother. May Akatosh guard his soul. So is the city under attack? Oh, there's the jade. He just left it on the ground. I actually forgot about it. Good thing none of these guys didn't grab it. Villagers are panicking. Are you guys guards? Because... What? I've got my forward button sticking. That's no good. I have to do something about that. I'm having way too many problems to count right now. So, who's attacking? See, I don't stop right away. Villagers panicking. Whoa! Whoa! I found him. Where they found me. Whoa. I thought that was them. I like they're throwing lightning at me. Whoa, I'm gonna die. Some distance here. Looking for the way out. Okay, if I follow the wall, I'll find a way out eventually. Whoa! Good God. Is there only one way out of here? Where's the... That should be a gate. Okay. How are they keeping up, first of all? I keep getting stuck on stuff. Sorcerer just died. Whoa. Who put this cliff here? The other ones died too. There was two, maybe three. Okay, so I don't know why this stuff doesn't show up. I wanted to go get another quest at the Mage's Guild, but then this place was under attack. They hit me twice. None of the places I'm trying to find are able to be found for some reason. I swore I saw it before. Maybe it's the Bat and Goat Inn. You know, I think that might be it. Right, right. Ah, I remembered it wrong. It was the inn that's an actual town. Thief just died. Two soldiers approach you. Hey, got a map? Can you please point us to the Silver Pit Lodge? We're supposed to be there in 3 days. Supposed. You show them your map. Thank you, one of them says before tossing a couple coins your way. See, at least these guys didn't throw it on the ground. You come across someone carrying some glass bottles in a satchel bag. A traveling alchemist, perhaps? Perhaps. But I don't need any of that stuff. And but the key sticks. That's no good. Alright, so Kingsley Resonance. So I'm gonna ask these people. Get back here, will you? Oh, I'm overshooting her. Greetings to you. I need to find the Kingsley Resonance. That's right here. You can see the Kingsley Resonance on your map. Thank you. Wow, that's not a very big place. So, it's this. Coming in. So I have this branch thing. Pine branch, right. Wow, this is getting really crazy. Hello? Is it you? Okay. Why is she with me? I'm supposed to give her the pine branch. But now she's coming with me. Okay. It's not you. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it was her. Whoops. Okay. Alright, I guess you're coming with me for some reason. Do I still have this? I still have it. Okay, so I guess I'm really escorting you back. And I can give them the pine branch back. And then I could say, well, here she is. And then they can give you the pine branch. Kind of seems like a weird way of doing things, but... what can I say? Okay. Got it going. Some of these buildings are very run down. You can even see a couple broken windows here and there. Thief just died. Okay. I think I might have fixed for now the issue with the controls. Now, hopefully I was really supposed to deliver her because I have her here, so I don't know what else to do. Ah, how wonderful to see you, Isana Greenton. I'm sorry we had to send our good friend Persephone out to fetch you, but all is well that ends well. How good that you could travel together for safety's sake. Here's your reward all the same, Persephone. I'll take the pine branch back if you still have it. I'm just supposed to deliver it to her. Why does she come back here? Okay, a green field hands you the 50 gold pieces and thanks you again for your dedication. Okay. That makes no sense to me, really. But complete. So maybe this is somewhere else. So stand by, because... There's a lot of different areas. Maybe Bucking Wing is in another... province? Region? I don't know what these all are. I'm gonna search them all and see. Let me just look for Daggerfall. Bucking Wing. Bucking Wing Manor is in Daggerfall area. No, I don't have anything pending right now. So let's try Bucking Wing Manor. Even though I found this in Daggerfall. I mean, I found this in Wayrest province. So let's try it. That's quite a travel to get there. Right, we've seen this before. Drop my iron broadsword. Ongoing battle. A guard dog tied to a post barks at you as you pass by. You come across someone picking some root tendrils. A traveling alchemist, perhaps? Oh. Where's my, do I have to stop? I can't do that while I run? There's a lot of them. Ow. Back, you curs. I can't move. Oh, I found it. Thank you very much. Broadsword. Hold up. Yes, please help kill these things. I'll avenge you. Okay, good. Ooh, formal Eodoric? I'm plucking probably their arrows that they launched at him. Leaving the leather stuff. Potion of teleport. Sweet. Too bad I didn't use it to teleport away from here. I'm gonna be loading some stuff into my wagon here. I don't even bother with that. Leather stuff. So I have steel boots. Elven greaves. That's pretty good. Steel gauntlets. I need a steel right pauldron. Keep finding steel left pauldron. Chain boots. I got steel boots. A chain buckler? Who the hell ever heard of a chain shield? That's so weird. It's the left. It's like a steel. Wait. Chain. So I need a steel right pauldron. Oh, it is. Never mind. Steel. Cool. Oh, not iron. I just want to see the difference. Yeah, that turns from 6 to 9. Awesome. Alright, so now I've got steel with both ones. You know... steel left. Yeah, I was looking for steel right. I was right the first time. I'm trying to remove, yeah. Now, at some point, I want to get my long blade better. Improved. 3 to 12 points of damage for a steel saber. Three to 21, wow. That's a quite a range. 2 to 16. That's a long blade skill, right? Stack went to 15%. Long blade, 21%. So I'm guessing that qualifies as a long blade. How you doing? Good work. Casual pants. Did I put the arrows in the wagon? I had more arrows than that. Wait, no. That says 91. I thought it said 9. Never mind. Steel broadsword is what I have, right? No, steel daikatana. Okay. So I'm at Bucking Wing. Let's go ask about this guy. Can I talk to them? They're in war mode. They will not speak. All the only problem is... right, everyone ran away, but there's still you. You're coming back. Coppersley? Is that what I'm looking for? See it on my map? See, that doesn't say that in the... letter. I'm looking for Garfield. Gone to where Garfield. And it doesn't show up here. Alright, so on my map. Looks like he's that red one over there. I'm assuming in here is the person who we seek for the letter. You hear it? Welcome. You're Vanabeth. Not looking for you. And his doors are very, like, not situated very smartly. Gone to where Garfield. He starts weeping as he reads the letter. He sobs for a while before sighing deeply and trying to wipe his tears away, or weep his tears away. I mean, keep crying until there's no more left. Oh, my poor Belladissa Garcroft. May Kinnereth guard her poor soul. Gone to where Garfield looks at you. Thank you, kind stranger. You didn't have to do this. I guess you can keep his Tanto. Her Tanto? I wish I had anything else to give you. Promise me you'll take good care of it. Belladissa? Male? Okay. That was interesting. So I had to travel all the way back to the Daggerfall province to do this. Wish I had told me that. But at least I found what I seeked. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, and always seek adventure.